There lived a certain man in Russia long ago. He was big and strong, in his eyes a flaming glow. Both people looked at him with terror and with fear. But to Moscow chicks, he was such a lovely dear. He could preach the Bible like a preacher, full of ecstasy and fire. But he was also the kind of teacher women would desire. Rah-rah Rasputin, lover of the Russian queen. There was a cat that really was gone. Rah-rah Rasputin, Russia's greatest love machine. It was a shame how he carried on. He ruled the Russian land, and never mind the Tsar. But the Kazakh jock he danced was really Wunderbar. In all affairs of state, he was the man to please. But he was really great when he had a girl to... Aww. For the queen, he was no wheeler dealer. Though she'd heard the things he'd done. She believed he was a holy healer. Who would heal her son? Rah-rah Rasputin, lover of the Russian queen. There was a cat that really was gone. Rah-rah Rasputin, Russia's greatest love machine? It was a shame how he carried on. But when his drinking and lusting and his hunger for power became known to more and more people, the demand to do something about this outrageous man became louder and louder. Hey, 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 hey. This man's just got to go, declared his enemies. But the ladies begged,
don't you try to do it, please.
No doubt this Rasputin had lots of hidden charms. Though he was a brute, they just fell into his arms. Then one night, some men of higher standing set a trap, they're not to blame. Come to visit us, they kept demanding. And he really came. Rah, rah, Rasputin, lover of the Russian queen. They put some poison into his wine. Rah, rah, Rasputin, Russia's greatest love machine. He drank it all and then said, I feel fine. Rah, rah, Rasputin, lover of the Russian queen. They didn't quit. They wanted his head. Rah, rah, Rasputin, Russia's greatest love machine. And so they shot him until he was dead.